More news that's breaking this minute. The Central Crime Branch, in its raid on the Parapanna Agrahara jail, seized one mobile, four SIM cards, ganja smoking pipes, knives and blades from the inmates. Over 60 officials conducted the raid at 5 a.m. this morning after a tip-off on the use of mobile phones and contraband. All right, this is a raid that has been conducted in the Bengaluru Central Jail, which is the Parapanna Agrahara jail, and the contents and the recovery that has been made is quite staggering. There's been one mobile phone, four SIM cards, ganja smoking pipes, along with knives and blades that have been recovered from the inmates inside the Bengaluru Central Jail. Let me go across to my colleague Neha Hebale, who's joining us on the phone line. Neha, this is some very serious recoveries that have been made by the Central Crime Branch. Help us understand, in what ways are they probing this? Are they suspecting the involvement of perhaps the jail authorities in this? Have all these things that have been recovered perhaps could be done in connivance with the jail authorities?
Well, Apoorva, valid questions being raised here. Those are the angles that are being interrogated at this point in time. Now, apart from, you know, all of the seizure that's just come in right now, the raids are still currently underway. It did begin at about 5 a.m. in the morning, do remember. So it has been about a good, you know, 6 to 7 hours now. They've managed to retrieve, you know, some weapons, knives, daggers, it's talking about. Apart from that, they've also retrieved grams of marijuana. Now, another angle that's being looked at right now is there was, you know, outside involvement in this, whether visitors who were coming in to meet the prisoners, meet the inmates from, you know, inside the jail, whether they had something to do with this. Because do remember that even in May earlier this year, there was an incident where a woman who was, you know, carrying drugs for her husband in the middle of some lunchbox. Just one such incident, but, you know, it carried out in the time that, you know, this entire raid is completed. Don't exactly know the larger racket or the larger menace that's there.
All right, we'll try and reconnect with Neha in just a bit. Those are the details coming in. A lot of angles there being probed into this entire case. We'll have to leave it there, Neha. Many thanks for joining us.